Hey guys, I'm Alena, and today I'll be helping you to identify words which are masculine or feminine or singular and plural. So each word in French has a gender. To know that, we mainly look at the end of that word. So I have two words here, garçon and fille. So at the end of fille, we have an E. And at the end of garçon, we have a letter which is other than E. So this means that female words have E at their end and masculine words have a letter other than E. So here's an example. Garçon, which means boy, it doesn't have an E. Étudiant, which means student, it doesn't have an E. That means we are talking about a male student. Crayon, which means crayons, it doesn't have an E. That means it's male. Then for female, we have fille. Fille means girl. It has an E, so it's a female word, and of course, according to its meaning also. Étudiante, it has an E. That means we are talking about a female student. Trousse means a pouch, and it has an E. That means it's a female word. So, for female, letters having E, and for male, letters other than E. Another way to identify these words are by looking at the articles, like l'article indéfini, l'article défini. If you want to learn about them, please click on the link above. So now we are going to learn how to identify singular and plural words. So if a word has an end with S or X, it's a plural word, and if not, it's a singular word. So here's an example, garçon, which means a boy, doesn't have an S or X. Étudiante, which means female student. Livre, which means book. Fille means girls. Enfant, children. Stylo, pens. Oiseau, which means birds. So fille, enfant, stylo have S in the end and oiseau have X in the end. Mainly the words are ending with S in plural, but the words which have E, and when we convert them into plural, they become X, not S. Then it is UX, not US. So keep that in mind. So for singular, we have words which do not end with S or X, and in plural, we have words which end with S and X. When a word ends with U, when we are converting them into plural, we add X, not S. Now we'll do a few questions in which we need to convert words from which are singular to plural and words which are plural to singular. So the first word is livre. Livre means book. It doesn't have an S or X, that means it's singular. And singular we need to convert into plural. So how do we convert it? By adding an S. So the answer would be this. Gomme, it has an S, which means it's in plural. And now we need to convert it into singular. So just we'll remove the S and it will become again into singular. Then we have belle. Belle means beautiful. By adding a S, we will make belle into plural. Then we have poisson. Poisson means fish. It doesn't have an S, that means it's singular. By adding an S, we have made it plural. Then we have gâteau. Gâteau means cake. It is ending with an U. And as I taught you, if a word has a U at the end, we make it plural by adding an X, like we have done here. Then we have table. Table means tables, and we have removed the S to make it singular. So that was all for today's video. Hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to hit the like button, share this video and subscribe to my channel and click the notification bell so that you get notified every time I upload a video.